chill.
Why did your songs change a little bit? To me, your songs changed from ghetto music early on to African music now.
Well, try. Wherever there's oppression and suffering people, the masses of the people, wherever is called the ghetto. As you know, Africa is a mass of people that go through international oppression. You know? So it's ghetto music all the way. But you know, it's for everyone, not for anyone special. It's just, this message is just for everyone. Or even if the people in the West see the justice that should be undone to the people in Africa, then whoever, all the justice come, whoever he is, then justice is justice. You know? And music don't change. Places on earth could be, but Africa is our heaven because that's where we come from. You know, maybe if it's a Swiss, maybe if you're from Switzerland and the people know God, then maybe you could live in peace, unity, harmony. And, you know. But you know, people are stubborn on this earth because of material vanity. But you know, people are stubborn on this earth because of material vanity.